Hello, welcome back. I'm going to read this story called Wake Up, Son. One night in the middle of the night, a flea bit Dog on his ear. Dog woke up. Woof, woof, said Dog. It must be time to get up. Pig woke up too. Oink, oink, said Pig. Be quiet. It is time to get up, said Dog. No, it is not, said Pig. The sun is not up. Where can the sun be? Asked Dog. Maybe it fell in the well, said Pig. Dog and Pig ran to the well. Sun, sun, said Pig. Are you down there? Cow woke up. Moo, moo, said Cow. What are you doing? We are looking for the sun, said Pig. Maybe the sun is hiding behind the barn, said Cow. Dog, Pig, and Cow looked behind the barn. Come out, sun, shouted Cow. Chicken woke up. Cluck, cluck, said Chicken. What is wrong? We cannot find the sun, said Cow. Chicken said, maybe the sun is sleeping late. Then we must wake up the sun, said Dog. All the animals begin to yell. Cluck, cluck, moo, moo, oink, oink, woof, woof. Farmer and his wife woke up. There must be a fox in the hen house, Farmer said. Farmer ran to the window. He fired his gun. Bang, bang. The animals stopped yelling. It was quiet, but not for long.
Wah, wah, wah.
Farmer's baby woke up just as the sun came over the barn. Look, said Dog. Farmer's baby woke the sun. From that day on, Dog always played ball with Farmer's baby. Pig let her chase him and pull his tail. Cow gave her lots of sweet milk to drink, and Chicken laid eggs for her, one every day. The animals were very nice to Farmer's baby. After all, they knew she was the only one who could wake up the sun. The end. Thank you.